Hi lovelies and welcome back. Today's makeup look is inspired by this photo. I'm gonna start by priming my face and adding my foundation. Now I'm sculpting my face using Magic Concealer by Juvia's Place, and I'm going to beat that in. Using the Violet today by Juvia's Place, I'm just going to take this purple and spread all over my eye, darken my crease for the smoky effect, and continue blending over. Next, I'm going to spray my brush with setting spray so that I can pick up this next color and pack that right onto my eyelid. Transitioning into my darker color and then blending it all together again and cleaning up any mistakes. Next, I'm going to line my eyes with a purple eyeliner and add some liquid radiance and beat that right into the corner of my eye. One eye done, now let's work on the next one. Time to set, but while I set, I'm going to go ahead and add bronzer from the Juvia's Place blush palette. And I'm just accenting my jawline, my chin, forehead, and my nose. Now while my face continues to bake, I'm going to go ahead and add my lashes. I'm super happy about these lashes because they have a purple tint at the bottom. It goes perfect with this look. Now that that's done, I'm going to clear my setting powder and get ready to line under my eyes, but first I need to sharpen my pencil. And I'm just taking that pencil and going right under my waterline. Add a little mascara to blend my lashes together before I start working on my blush. So I'm just blending that peach and purple together and just adding that as blush. And I'm highlighting with, it's got a pink undertone, but it goes really well with this purple. Now to work on my lips. I thought that this gloss would be enough, so I started with gloss, but I realized I wanted to take and outline my lips, and I'm liking that a lot better. And then blend it together, fix anything that needed to be fixed, and add a little bit more gloss. Now I'm all set, but I'm realizing I'm having troubles with my eyelashes, so I'm going to take them off and start back over. They are a lot better, and this is my final look. Thank you again for watching.